Good morning, everyone. I'm Mark Levine, chair of the City Council's Health Committee, and I want to welcome you to today's hearing. For those of you who have been unable to find an open seat in the chamber, there will be overflow seating available downstairs with a video link. We do have an extremely important topic today. It's a busy day around City Hall, and my colleagues will be hopping in, I'm sure. I want to welcome their debut testimony, Dr. Wu and Lawrence from the Health Department, with a forward hearing from them. On our topic today, which is chronic disease, we're hearing a package of 11 pieces of legislation, including 3 bills and 8 resolutions that focus on chronic disease in New York City, including heart disease, stroke, tick-borne illness, and sickle cell disease. New York City has logged many public health victories in recent years. Significant challenges remain, including for the chronic disease we're focusing on today, most of which in line something else in common. Education, awareness, and outreach are critical to the prevention, timely diagnosis, and or successful. First, we're looking at disease in New York City. One of the biggest underlying causes of cardiovascular disease is high blood pressure. And over the past measure are moving in the wrong direction. 1996 reported in medicine along the way. Blood pressure and cardiovascular disease also disproportionately affect uninsured individuals. Are unaware we're looking at sickle cell disease, an inherited and 100,000 people in the United States are living with sickle cell disease, approximately 2.5%. Proportionally affects or judge to seek medical attention. Not have enough safety for this disease. Tick-borne disease, which are also on the rise in New York. Of reported cases of Lyme disease in the United States, geographic range of ticks that spread these diseases often go undiagnosed, raising awareness of chronic diseases, increased education, encouraging prevention, and need of care. And very thank you for being here today. And to Dr. Yu, Dr. Wu, will you be kicking us off? Well, sorry, Liz.
Before this.
Committee. Thank you for the opportunity. Department regularly consults with regarding the prevention and management of chronic diseases in public places. The in recent stakeholders, to based organizations. Or the department, such as Park, Respector for Heart Disease, that contribute to more than 1 in 5 premature deaths in the city. Engagement tool reports increasing access to city AIDS kiosks. Kiosks are using a kiosk. As a result of using the kiosk machines, users indicated they intended to see health map. Placement of New Yorkers in many aspects area part of an established from primary care providers that nurses are well equipped to handle any students that present with a suspected tick bite.
And health committee member and
I will challenge outreach treatment of sickle cell disease is a bellwether of how well our organizations that is so proud of your friend and zealous advocate for individuals and their families.
City's health department in extremely high esteem, I can say. Actions or concerns?
Is supportive of the council's intent through intro 643 to availability we recognize and we look forward to speaking further with the council
in the same way. This is a commitment that I have made and the caucus has made, and I'm hoping that the HHC the work that is being done here in these chambers.
Of all the cases in the whole country are right here in the 5 boroughs of New York City. Symptoms
performed and implemented various programs. There was where they can obtain a rights at opportunities to promote NYC Health Map.
Are you public locations
help in obtain blood pressure. Several tension was greatest, and so that was, what.
In 1243. This might be a question for Dr. Long, which seeks to this among children and administration's stance on this legislation.
We'd like to
not secure that all nurses disproportionately while a little bit scary for times more likely and an early intervention
to the sports sort of all disease.
I got you into the bailiwick
and to think further about strategy. Like, have sickle equates to a large
H educators.
Risk for sickle cell disease.
Was reported to you.
Your needs beyond just sickle cell, as far as
this portion, because here. The community, we have. All right.
So 2 years, I think. To sickle cell, but I do have a Demolton is in here. Some disease that
Texas
is. You hit several items, which was about this anywhere. Instead, more and more people are affected with it. So, and our administrators know what sickle cell is and how it affects their
borough of Queens. So, thank you. I think it called
large African effect has been. Of the children and adults, because it's I met in his states needed around the state. No, I don't. I know we're not overlooking any area, so that was one of the things that we might have to do. The bodies they're facing
thank you very okay, yes, Jacqueline Baker. And while you do that, we're going to turn it to
and the while getting here, but we're so pleased that now that are doing work on a it may not
to Q now.
I am from Northern Westchester and a retired teacher. Sick again in hospital. Help the patients. The teachers so to make sure that they can move on to the next grade when they were sick. So there was a lot you had to learn better for sickle cell.
Thank you very much.
I work with patients. In general, in our healthcare increasing their length of stay. Care in general access to us as healthcare providers, so therefore, and their health.
Very long list of people.
I want to clarify something. Has 10% of the sickle cell population health disparity in New York, so they get data. There are so many decreases the cost of sickle cell.
Hi, I'm Linda Ballone. I'm with the hospital. In a pro that we and so
Queens Hospital is a health and hospitals corporation. Is that we could
just kidding
through children and for surgeries in less than dated part of the bill's money will go to patient navigation
something that I had said earlier effects collect a dramatic haven't done the same thing, not only in childhood, but into adulthood. Still here, but we're very grateful. Thank you very much to this, another very good panel. Leading we have Ginger Davis. Great. If it's okay, I would love to start off with Ms.
In and out of the funding for treatment and awareness. I'm so very proud, and we need to.
Person and you wrote.
I'm. To the council person. A critical emergency, slow rate of.
I'm a sickle cell until 6 a.m. On and on. This was the first 20. It's a whole host of more.
Though I know we're all very enthusiastic, I just remind folks that our can. Please.
Good morning, a couple months later, and when I took counselor, I did not get a support group. All I was told was for my and sickle cell. And during my journey, I'm with my dog. Move effectively as a program and care and other options. All in. Once a few, but ever thank you ever so much for having us here to test.
In front of the council. I am an outreach worker for SCTP 1887. Was born, the doctors told more about sickle, and some of the teachers are not educated. Because of my sickle cell, they almost kicked me out of school. You to please.
Good afternoon. Thank you very much to committee and Chairman Levine. This is a big, huge issue that has, I'm sorry, my doctor's hospital admitted to the treatment programs. When Dr. Rita Bellevue retired, standalone program, Bill.
Now from our.
Chair Levine. Two years and aren't. Is there currently, whether within HHC, that could provide that is deserved? And if not, what
Westing Pro Cell Foundation from Rockland.
What would
in terms of school health education and other hemoglobin disorders, we need to be able to importantly this do to care for
comes from Queen's Sickle Cell Network, but also I hear are being properly not necessarily diagnosed. Where they can invite,
yes,
and the resolution has called for, mm-hmm. But certainly we can.
It's time for talk.
Didn't have any dinner?
We have need community outreach, we need education, we need clinicians. That is the mission of the health department. And
city council.
No. And I am an advocate today for the 5 and resolution. So some of you here. Thing went well for the picture of the babies, but is really a very unpredictable disease. In New York City, there are nothing for nothing here. In be-
Sorry, I can do this first. In the age of 18 to 21 and sickle cell disease. And health
not being, it's not like they're gonna cut and they're gonna bleed to death. Very similar. Our patient strongly that that there's awareness month. And yeah,
currently it's it was only
an advocate there for the care of sickle cell patients. California was of the sickle cell who live who just died. I want to thank you, Councilmember Drum, for taking for this.
Brandon, for your outspokenness on this issue and point. And
go. A room meeting a beautiful sickle cell. All of your courages and a whole. me. So,
daughter, someone is tired of waking up. That had sickle, try and get it back. Less population of sickle cell. You know? Like, please, just, I would. To someone else.
Like, female eyes as. Your patients here, the. Multiple pneumonias, multiple bone infarcts. Placements. Every milestone in my life. When I was one being sick around to have care, to have, but a lot of them here, we need some.
Thank you, Ms. Gonzalez.
My son, it's time to get care. And just for too long, we definitely have to do something. And I mean, I implore you guys to time to invest in us. Being here today. Thank
you. Your pain, story of your wonderful. That.
The Vice President of the Sickle Cell Awareness Foundation, all search to come here. Providers who don't understand the pain of sickle cell. Men morning, who is in the fight. We are glad that you were losing them, and at least live a better life. And all the
on this, I'm very happy that we've connected with you and thank you again. Samuel. Here, but all this testimony is being broadcast. Will
sure.
And if you can turn your
okay, live a quality life. When you think about all the other groups in there, but that is the group that it may. Well, in New York,
hear my. Hospitals to go take care of people with other diseases that ask you out to. Yeah.
Powerful note to end on. You are amazing. This is statewide, and this was an important step in the process.